see, so that moment when Kid Rock says, I've got a great idea, we're not going to charge $200 a ticket, we're going to charge $20 a ticket. Do you have a heart attack? What goes on in that moment?
You know, because it came from Kid, it was expected, but, you know, all kidding aside, we had a dinner in Malibu, and we talked about the tour. And I've done many of his tours, and, you know, we talked about, we know what autopilot is. We can continue to do it and charge too much, probably, and let's try to break some of the rules. And, you know, Kid is an innovator. We wanted to think about the fans. We're talking about how we make a difference this summer.
Big gamble, though, isn't it?
Well, I will say, we left that night. I've had many of those dinners, and then usually the call comes back and says, let's get back at the routine. He did call me a couple days later and said, I put it together. I got the idea. It's $20. Let's make a difference. Let's help out the fans. Let's be different.
Are you a part of it?
No.
What's 20 hours? Everything.
Yeah, I could go with, yeah. So, you know what I said? He said, are you in? And I said, you know what, Kid? The business needs to change. We need to be the example. And if you're willing, because really the artist sets the price. If you're willing to...
We love this follow. We're going to, you know, I can't imagine Justin Bieber and Taylor Swift watching this and going, that's a great idea. Going to their management and saying, let's charge $20 a ticket.
Well, you know,
the Rolling Stones.
You know, listen, the business is different. One shoe doesn't fit all, but I will say this. The smart ones, the ones that have been around for a long time or plan on being around for a long time, guys like Kid, guys like Bruce Springsteen, are starting to realize that the fan does matter and the ticket prices have to start coming along.
And the business model's completely changed, isn't it, Kid? It's all about touring now.
It's always better. The money's really, you know, songwriting, yes, there's money to be made, you know, and things like that, but really, when you're talking about the real money, you're talking about the money. No question.
Let's turn to drugs.
You got some?
What did Nelson say? The marijuana debate. We could be in a situation soon where marijuana is basically legal in most states in America. Good thing.
Legalize it. Tax the hell out.
Simple as that.
Yeah. But we wait for it. I know lots of people that smoke lots of pot. They don't get a lot done.
No.
But there's other people that smoke in their leisure time, hit a joint now and this, and they're fine. It gets just, everyone's different, man, especially when it comes to drugs. One thing I've learned from being in a band, I've done drugs in the moment. Some people can handle it, some people fly off the rails. So how do you dictate that? You don't. You let people find for themselves. If they screw up, you throw them in jail, or you try to get them some treatment. Or other than that, and legalize and tax them.
But how old is your boy now?
Each one soon.
What did you say to him about that?
Careful.
No, don't do it.
No, it's, remember that time I came home, fell down, I think it was Christmas Eve, slept on the bathroom floor, I went drugs. You didn't like that, did you?
So basically,
oh, it scared me. I'm like, so, yeah, that's what happens sometimes.
You're a living warning, basically.
Kind of, yeah. You know, he's going to make his own decisions during the day. If he's got questions, he knows I'm there to answer them for him, but I think he has enough information for me. Being raised in the household that he was in, you know, it's I just think that anybody's got to be careful, because I don't know what makes people tick, but you know, somebody can do a line of blow and they can go to work, everything's fine. The other person doesn't, it's like, who do I sell this DVD to, and completely freaks out, and you're like, okay, that person, I'm just gonna go out and probably shouldn't be doing drugs, you know. So the other person, I don't know. That's, you know, up to them to decide.
Look, Kid Rock's 2017 tour kicks off on June 28th. For more information, go to KidRock.com or LiveNation.com. I didn't know that was
the news. Yeah.
He did a big Pfizer commercial. He then popped up at the Republican convention like you, supporting Romney. You know, is he a man?
You know, I got to have dinner with Clinton, just become, you know, I'd say a friend for the last few years. And, you know, people always say, like, you know, he's a badass and stuff. And the other asked me about him. I'm like, he is. He totally is. 100%. Just a great guy down the earth. Just great American.
Kid, great to see you again.
Great to see you.
I'm so glad you remembered my name this time. Good to see you. Good luck with the tour. I think everyone should go and watch Kid Rock. It's a great idea. $20 a ticket, $4 for a beer. This is what people should be doing in America at some point financially. I applaud you for it. Good luck with the tour. I'll be there. I'll be right back too.